Ito, mag-igisa tayo ng upo or butter gourd. Let's cut this into small pieces. But first, we have to peel it or remove the skin. So let's saute the garlic and onion and ginger. I always saute the garlic and onion ginger at the same time. And shrimp. Alright, so now let's add the shrimp. Without fail, shrimp without fail. Beef chorizo. So now let's add the chorizo. Now we are going to add the upo, butter gourd. Okay, so let's season shrimp paste with soybean oil. Let's add this shrimp paste. The lime juice. And a black pepper. And a little bit of chicken powder. And a little bit of salt. That's a fish sauce. Yes, I think this is ready. I use these noodles.